CPT. Banana apple bum. Hey, 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 banana apple bum. Go ahead with yourself.
You see it's kind of light and it'll get progressively darker and darker, maybe like the past 10 minutes. You can see that it's a little bit,
see all that smoke, you see that the roux is getting a little bit chocolatey. That's when you know it's just about.
Okay, I'm gonna start adding the vegetables. What I have in here, I have celery, I have onions, I have peppers, bell peppers, and I have chili peppers as well. So I made sure I diced these beforehand, which is always, obviously you want to do that before, so it's a good idea. And then I'm just about to start stirring. There's a low cooking temperature, so whenever you add garlic in, add in some beer. Anybody that knows me, I'm kind of a beer snob. I'm not a beer snob, I just like better tasting beer, but what I have on me right now is Bud Light and Bud Heavy. So I'm just gonna add in the Bud Light in the beginning of the gumbo, so it really so it cooks in, because you don't want to be tasting beer in your gumbo. It's just to help it cook.
Definitely notice the difference now. See how it's getting like a little thick, a little chunky little. See that? Now, gravy. Make sure that while you're stirring this, that you're adding the stock while you're stirring, which is obviously why I'm going to have to do this off camera, because I only have two.